So I welcome everybody, all everyone here. I hope you can hear me. The voice is clear. I guess in the middle there was some issue with the voice. Now it's fine, very much fine with everybody, right? So I welcome everybody. I'm Sonia Gupta, the biology educator at Learn India Pro. So since tomorrow is the day, is the important day for you people for the examination, NEET examination, which is the day which will decide your future nearby, that what you are going to do, in which college you are going to go. So I'm the biology educator here, and today we'll be discussing what do's and don'ts you should keep in mind for today and tomorrow. Okay, so today we'll be discussing some points here regarding the examination, which are very well relevant and directly connected with the examination. The first point we'll be talking about is the timings. Next point we'll be talking about is the dress code. Next we'll be talking about is the admit card, barred items, meals, and the foremost and the most important point is you have to stay calm. And if you feel anxious, just take deep breath in and breathe out. Okay, so you have to keep your brain calm so that you don't face any problem during the examination, right? So before starting all this, I would just like to clarify that if you guys face any problem or you have any doubt, just drop your query in the chat box. We'll be answering all your queries today. So just drop on the chat box. Okay. So now starting with the session. So first thing what we are going to talk about is the timings. Now today you have to keep your timings very much focused on the need. You don't have to stress yourself too much. You don't have to make your brain lazy. Okay, neither you have to stress it so much that you don't perform well tomorrow. Okay, so for today, before sleeping, memorization means that you have to keep your eyes closed and just think that what you remember and what you don't. Just try to recall the stuff. Don't learn anything new today. Just try to recall the stuff, right? So you don't have to learn anything new today. You have to just recall all the things. Rather, if you are not able to recall the stuff, please don't open the book and start reading it. So for today, you don't have to read anything new. Okay, you don't have to read anything new for today. Please don't read anything new today. Okay, next thing is you have to sleep early today. Better to sleep by 9:30 or 10 o'clock. Have a good, healthy, sound sleep so that your brain remains active tomorrow. Now, before sleeping, you have to do one thing. You have to make your bag. Make your bag here means that you have to keep all those things which are required for the examination, and you don't have to keep. So please don't keep all those things which are not required in the examination center. Okay, next thing is that when you are making your bag, what points you have to keep in mind? क्या क्या दिमाग में ध्यान में रखना है जब आप अपना bag prepare कर रहे हो for the tomorrow's day? Now what all things you can keep in your bag or you have to keep in your bag is, the first thing is you have to keep the NEET 2020 admit card. ओके, नीट 2020 का एडमिट कार्ड अपने बैग में रखना है. साथ में एक सेल्फ डिक्लेरेशन फॉर्म रखना है जो कि प्रिंट आउट होना चाहिए A4 साइज पेपर पर. अगर नहीं किया है अब तक एडमिट कार्ड प्रिंट, प्लीज आज कर लो. उसको अच्छे से संभाल के रखो. साथ में सेल्फ डिक्लेरेशन फॉर्म करो. सेल्फ डिक्लेरेशन फॉर्म की जरूरत पड़ेगी. वहां पे इनविजिलेटर, एग्जामिनेशन हॉल में इनविजिलेटर विल बी चेकिंग योर self declaration form. He himself will be signing the self declaration form. Apart from this, आपको एक passport size photograph रखनी है अपनी. वही passport size photograph रखनी है जो आपके examination application form में आपने submit की थी. Okay, if you don't have, आज का दिन है, please get it print out. ओके, तो नीट एडमिट कार्ड, सेल्फ डिक्लेरेशन फॉर्म, फोटोग्राफ, दीज थिंग्स यू हैव टू गेट इट प्रिंटेड आउट. अगर नहीं है तो ये अपना कहीं नोट बना लो कि आज मुझे इस चीज का प्रिंट आउट निकालना है. नेक्स्ट थिंग इज यू हैव टू कीप अ वैलिड फोटो आईडी. जनरली द एक्सेप्टेबल इज आधार कार्ड, बट उसके अलावा आप कुछ और भी रख सकते हो, राशन कार्ड एंड ऑल, जो भी आपने सबमिट किया हो. द वैलिड फोटो आईडी, विदाउट द वैलिड फोटो आईडी, द मैक्सिमम चांसेस दैट दे वोंट अलाउ यू टू एंटर इन द एग्जामिनेशन हॉल, दे वोंट अलाउ यू टू सिट इन द एग्जामिनेशन हॉल. तो इन सब की जो ये लिस्ट यहाँ पे है ना, इनकी अभी नोटबुक में फटाफट से लिख लो इनको कि ये एग्जामिनेशन सेंटर में लेके जाना है. कल के दिन ये भूलना नहीं, आज शाम को ये सारे पहले से ही प्रिपेयर करके रखो. ओके, और टिक करते रहो जो जो रख लिया. नेक्स्ट थिंग इज यू हैव टू कीप योर पर्सनल हैंड सैनिटाइजर. सिंस इट्स अ कोरोना पैंडेमिक टाइम, तो आपको अपना एक पर्सनल हैंड सैनिटाइजर रखना चाहिए. इट इज रिकमेंडेड ऑल्सो एंड इट इज नेसेसरी ऑल्सो फॉर योर ओन सेफ्टी. नेक्स्ट थिंग इज यू हैव टू टेक अ ट्रांसपेरेंट वाटर बॉटल. नाउ वाटर बॉटल, इट इज एडवाइज टू कीप ट्रांसपेरेंट सो दैट दे डोंट इंटरप्ट यू ड्यूरिंग द एग्जामिनेशन. ओके, कि दे डोंट गिव देम चांस कि वो आपको चेक करने आए किसी भी चीज के लिए, क्योंकि इससे क्या होता है, जब आपको कोई चेक करने आता है इन्विजिलेटर या कोई भी ड्यू टू एनीथिंग, तो उससे आपका माइंड डिस्टर्ब होता है एंड यू गेट एंशियस, जिसकी वजह से आपका टाइम खराब होता है. सो बेटर टू फॉलो दीज स्टेप्स सो दैट योर टाइम इज नॉट वेस्टेड. ओके, सो यू हैव टू कीप अ ट्रांसपेरेंट वाटर बॉटल. Most important thing is mask and gloves. Okay, since corona pandemic is all around, so mask or gloves are very much necessary for your safety, for your family's safety, for all others' safety. For the people, for the one who are PWD category, that is person with disability certificate, they have to take their documents along with the scribe related documents. So only for the people who are in this category of person with disability, they have to carry their certificate and the scribe related documents. Next thing is, don't keep your personal belonging, don't keep handbags, jewelry, hat, communication devices like smartphones, smart watches and all. They are not at all allowed. Jo aajkal smart watch aayi hai, the fitness band and all, they are not at all allowed in the examination center. A simple watch. Okay, necessary, you should wear a watch, but a simple one, not this digital smart watches. Okay, so these are the things which you have to keep in mind. First is NEET admit card, self declaration form, additional photograph, valid photo ID, personal hand sanitizer, transparent water bottle, mask and gloves, and if applicable, the PWD certificate and scribe related documents. Next thing is the items which are not at all allowed in the examination hall. So you don't have to keep the stationery items, you don't have to keep any paper, any pencil box, any plastic pouches or scale or writing pad. These are not at all allowed. No log tables, please, no calculators, no scanners. Okay, devices like mobile phones, Bluetooth, earphones, microphones, pagers, health band, they are not at all allowed. No smart watches, no jewelry, any kind of jewelry which girls wear. Even the religious thread, जो धागा हाथ पे बांधते हैं, वो तक भी नहीं आपको पहनना है. अगर आप पहनते हो तो आपको वहां जल्दी जाना पड़ेगा for the frisking purpose. Okay, no ornaments, no eatable items. कोई भी खाने की चीज नहीं ले जा सकते. Yes, you have to keep your water bottle along with you, but कोई भी खाने की चीजें नहीं ले जा सकते. अगर आप diabetic हैं, only in the case if you are diabetic and you have mentioned this in your application form, in that case you are allowed to take the food along with you. Otherwise, in any other condition, you are not allowed to carry the food. Okay. So these are the things which you have to keep in mind for while making your bag. The next important thing is you have to drink water. You have to keep your body hydrated so that your brain remains active. But please, in anxiety, don't drink too much of water, so that isse kya hoga, you'll have to urinate more and it will disrupt your mind and concentration again and again. Okay, so better not to drink too much of water, better to have sip of water. Only a sip. Okay, in every hour. Don't drink too much of water. कि ज्यादा excite हो गए हो, हमें तो अपनी body hydrate रखनी है, हम तो बहुत ज्यादा पानी पियेंगे. No, You don't have to do like that. Thoda thoda pani peete raho, but not much. Next thing, on the day of examination. Now, this was till today. Now, tomorrow, what you have to do is you have to wake up early. You have to have your proper breakfast. The things which you have kept, just check, cross-check once whether everything is properly as you kept or not. If something is missing, you have to keep it. Next thing is you have to leave early from your home. If you have not, suppose agar aapne examination center bahut dur hai, aapne kabhi dekha nahi hai, so better ki aaj ek bar wahan pe visit kar lo, so that kal ko problem na ho, tumhe pata ho, idea ho ki kitna dur hai. Okay, but agar ek examination center dekha hua hai, you don't have to go today. पर ऐसा नहीं है कि अगर आज एग्जामिनेशन सेंटर देखने गए तो अंदर जाके बोलोगे कि मुझे तो चेक करनी है क्लासेस. नो, नॉट लाइक दिस. आप बस डिस्टेंस देखाओ ताकि आइडिया रहे कितना ट्रैफिक वहां पे है या किस हिसाब से आप पहुंचोगे, कितना दूर वो है. सो बेटर टू लीव अर्ली टू अवॉइड द लास्ट मिनट हसल. कई बार होता है ट्रैफिक लग जाता है, सो वो टेंशन रहता है कि पहुंच पाएंगे या नहीं टाइम से, वेदर विल बी एबल टू रीच और नॉट. सो इन दैट कंडीशन योर माइंड गेट्स स्ट्रेस्ड. Better not to do those things. Okay, next thing is you should enter in the examination hall as per the timings recommended, early if possible. Okay, next thing is, so after discussing the timings, now we'll be discussing the dress code. Now, dress code mein you don't have to like wear too many clothes, just wear simple light clothes. Okay, you are not allowed to wear those shoes, the closed footwear, right? Rather, you have to wear the slippers and sandals, but not with the high heels. These girls don't wear the sandals with the high heels. You have to wear the slippers and the sandals with the low heels. Closed footwear shoes, they are not permitted. Next thing is light clothes with half sleeves. Long sleeves are not at all permitted. Next thing is, you have to, if you are wearing a specific religious or customary attire, okay, so better aap pehle hi wahan pahunch jao examination hall mein taki jo mandatory checking hai wo ho. Kuch log hota hai, they wear the specific attire for the examination. And for guys, please don't wear kurta and all. You are not allowed to wear kurta. Wear a simple trouser or jeans and the t-shirt or the shirt. But no kurta and all. Okay, because they are not allowed there. Next thing is, since corona pandemic is there, you have to wear your mask and gloves. Okay. Now, in the previous sessions, few students, they had a doubt ki mask or gloves kya hume examination hall pe milenge? No. You have to wear your own. Apni safety ke liye khud hi apna mask or gloves pehen ke jao, wahan ka intezaar mat karo. Okay, they won't provide you. So better to wear mask and gloves from your own side. Okay, so these are the things for the dress code you have to keep in mind. I recommend you to keep writing these stuff so that ki last minute hustle bustle na ho. Okay, next thing is the admit card. So I hope everyone has downloaded the admit card. They have, you people have even got it printed out. So admit card ko bahut sambhal ke rakhna hai. You don't scribble anything on the admit card. Kuch bhi mat likhna hai apne admit card mein. Jaisa print hoke aaya waisa hi rakho. Okay, if you have not downloaded the admit card, you can download it from www.ntaneet.nic.in. You have to enter your application number there, password there, date of birth there, and security pin. Okay, just check whether all the things which are mentioned in your admit card, they are fine or not. Jo aapne application form mein bhari thi, waisi aayi hai ya nahi. Kuch galti to nahi hai admit card mein. Okay, and you have to keep this admit card safe, because kya hoga, counseling ke time pe iski zarurat padegi. Okay, so during counseling, it is required. नेक्स्ट थिंग इज, अब कल के ये क्या इंस्ट्रक्शन है? ये तो आज तक का हो गया. ओके, कल सुबह तक का हो गया. नाउ ऑन द एग्जामिनेशन डे, व्हाट आर द इंस्ट्रक्शंस फॉर यू? सो बेटर कि, जैसे मैं बता चुकी हूँ कि अगर एग्जामिनेशन हॉल आपने पहले नहीं देखा है, एक दिन पहले जाके विजिट कर लो कि कितना दूर है, सो दैट यू गेट एन आइडिया कि एट व्हाट टाइम यू हैव टू रीच. सेकेंड थिंग इज, सेल्फ डिक्लेरेशन फॉर्म जो है वो कैंडिडेट्स को फिल करना है, आप लोगों को फिल करना है, और एग्जाम वेन्यू पे उसको लेके जाना है, एग्जामिनेशन हॉल में उसको लेके जाना है. इनविजिलेटर्स उस सेल्फ डिक्लेरेशन फॉर्म को चेक करेंगे एंड दे विल आल्सो साइन एट इट. ओके, अगर किसी पीडब्ल्यूडी कैंडिडेट के पास क्राइब्स हैं, ओके, सो उनको भी अपने सेल्फ डिक्लेरेशन फॉर्म लेके आने हैं. नाउ आफ्टर यू कंप्लीट योर एग्जामिनेशन यू हैव टू हैंड ओवर द एडमिट कार्ड एंड द ओएमआर शीट. जो जो भी ओएमआर शीट तुम्हें मिलेगी जिसपे तुम आंसर्स मार्क करोगे, इन्विजिलेटर को देनी है. ओके, नेक्स्ट थिंग इज, सी व्हाट हैपेंस इज समटाइम्स विद द ओएमआर व्हाट डू इज यू कीप मार्किंग द आंसर. आप क्वेश्चन पेपर तो सॉल्व कर देते हो लेकिन ओएमआर में मार्क नहीं करते हो. सो दिस इज जस्ट एन एडिशनल पॉइंट फॉर यू पीपल कि ओएमआर में मार्क करने का इंतजार मत करना कि लास्ट के 10 मिनट में मैं मार्क करूंगा, अभी मैं क्वेश्चन सॉल्व कर लेता हूँ. समटाइम्स इट हैपेंस कि टाइम का पता ही नहीं लगता और लास्ट में ओएमआर में मार्क करना रह जाता है या आप जल्दी जल्दी में उल्टा सीधा गलत आंसर्स मार्क कर देते हैं. सो प्लीज टाइम टू टाइम जस्ट मार्क योर ओएमआर. ओके, ओएमआर शीट को मार्क करते रहो. नेक्स्ट थिंग इज वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट इट. दिस इज ऑल द पॉइंट्स आई हैड टू डिस्कस. नेक्स्ट थिंग इज सिंस यू गाइज हैव प्रॉपरली प्लान्ड, यू हैव एग्जीक्यूटेड ऑल्सो फॉर द वन ईयर, यू आर डूइंग ऑल द हार्ड वर्क रिक्वायर्ड एंड दिस विल श्योरली ब्रिंग टू सक्सेस टू यू. आई विश ऑल ऑफ यू क्वालिफाई दिस नीट विद द राइट कलर्स, ओके, विद अ गुड रैंक. जस्ट डोंट थिंक, आज ज्यादा स्ट्रेस मत लो, जस्ट डोंट थिंक कि क्या होगा, कैसे होगा, जो होगा वो हो जाएगा. ओके, यू डोंट हैव टू वरी कि क्या होगा, पता नहीं, टेंशन लेंगे, कैसा पेपर आएगा, कैसा नहीं आएगा. जैसा आएगा यू हैव टू परफॉर्म विद, यू हैव टू गिव योर 100%. बाकी रिजल्ट जब आएगा तब देखेंगे. Okay, so since you have done a good planning, a good execution and good hard work, so this is the success mantra at Learn India Pro that you will definitely get success if you have done all these three steps very efficiently with 100% dedication, right? Next thing is, if you have any doubts, now this is the doubt part, if you have any doubts, you can ask. Okay, self-declaration form, you'll get it on NTA site. Isha, any other doubts, everybody? You're welcome. कोई और डाउट है किसी को? See, Upasana, along with your NEET admit cards, you would have got, you would have generated an attached self-declaration form or the undertaking which would be there. This is the COVID-19 self-declaration form. Okay, see, those who have problem with the self-declaration form, what you can do is, you can contact our team. I'll give you the contact numbers. Okay, they'll be sending you the copy of the self-declaration form if possible. They'll tell you how to get the self-declaration form. Okay, they'll be sending the link. So, I'll Okay, there was one more doubt. Can we? Yeah, you can, but it should be too loose or it shouldn't have too much pockets. Okay, bahut zyada pockets nahi hona chahiye. Next thing is, so from our team side, I'm wishing you all the best. This is our team. Mr. Ashish Guleria, who is the student counselor, Mr. Amit Sharma, who is the physics educator, Ms. Pooja, who is chemistry educator, and this is me, Sonia Gupta, the biology educator. So from the side of our complete team, I'm wishing you all the very best for the examination. If you have any queries with us, you can feel free to contact us on these two given numbers. That is, you can write these numbers also. You can send a hi on this number just now. If you have any doubt, you can contact us on these numbers. And the one who had a problem with this, the self-declaration form, please send a hi to these numbers. Send your query here with regarding the self-declaration form. They'll be helping you with the link. Okay, right now I can't send the link. So they'll be helping you with the link so that you can download the self-declaration form and they'll be guiding you how to fill the self-declaration form. Okay, so contact on these numbers. The first number is 860-7766-404. The another number is 9882098888. Moreover, the people or the students who want personal attention, they can also send on this number, hi, or your query. Because the link you might have got received today is the link which is sent by the marketing team. So if you want to contact our teachers team, you can contact on these two numbers. Rather, you can email us also at learnindiapro@gmail.com. You can follow us on YouTube or Telegram channel. Here you are getting the free videos. All the free videos will be accessible here. In Telegram channel, we are posting daily questionnaire also. So daily question solving is also there. So that is a new feature in Telegram. In YouTube, you have the lessons, all the lessons. Most of the lessons are uploaded on our YouTube channel. So with this, I wish you a good luck, a very much all the best for your examination. I wish all of you qualify NEET with good marks and get your dream college. Okay, dream college. Next thing is, I thank you everybody for attending the session. If you have any trouble, if you need any guidance, feel free to contact us on these numbers. And if you have any doubts, you can drop on the chat box, I'll answer. I hope the person who has a name Galaxy M11, I've answered his question, right? Kindly tell your name so that I don't have any doubt with the child. So that I know whom I'm answering. You're welcome. So Upasana and Isha, if you need any help with the self-declaration form, you can contact on these numbers. Just drop a WhatsApp message. So I think I've answered all the doubts. So I'll be ending the session now. Okay. If you have any other doubt, you can contact on these numbers. Thank you. Thank you very much. All the best. Yeah, all the best. And stay calm. Please drink water for today, but not much. Remember. No, you have to keep the ID proof which you have submitted in your application form. You must have given certain Aadhaar card or voter ID or anything. It should be tied. Don't leave your hair loose. You have to tie your hair. Either make a braid kind, okay, or a bun. But don't keep your hair loose. See, better thing is it will keep you distracted. So better not to keep them loose. Okay, so I feel I have answered all the doubts. So I'm ending the session now. You can contact us anytime. Okay, so thank you very much. All the best, all the very best for your examination.